Yo. So, okay, I'm doing something a bit different. Okay, well, first of all, fuck, dude. This is so humbling. I cannot draw animals. So, I think it's mostly because of the eyes. I think the eyes is what throws me off. Because I think that's definitely what pulls everything together. At least for me, right? You know, I'm no professional artist or anything. I just do this as a hobby. But what helps me draw is just going with the flow, see what works. If I see something, I'll build upon it. If I don't see it, I'm gonna be lost. So yeah, eyes, super difficult. I couldn't do it for the longest. The face shape, I think it's mostly because I'm drawing a character and I'm trying to keep the spirit of the character in there, you know? Like, there's emotion and then there is the spirit of the character. I can't do both. But yeah, I just want to say hi, and I'll see you guys a bit later, actually. So just enjoy the music, and we'll talk to you soon.
We'll be right back.
Whoa. Doth my eyes deceive me? Hey. So if you made it to the end of the video, because you, you know, like it, I would greatly boost my ego, because my ego is kind of hurt right now. The cleanup looks pretty good. I mainly got the idea of doing the little glowy thingy on Instagram, because there's like an Instagram filter, and I choose Halo, and it just made it 100 times better, and I'm like, that's exactly what's missing. So I added on there, cleaned it up, looks pretty, I like it. There are things that can be improved on, but I don't know, I might come back to it in a later date, and we'll see if I improved or not. Yeah, thank you very much. I'll talk to you soon.